My days have little glamour, writing memos, making calls, and wincing at the grammar written on the bathroom walls. It's all school supplies and budget size and wading through red tape. That's why I love the theater. It's how I escape.
So theater is a distraction? Is that what you're saying?
No, a distraction is momentary. An escape helps you heal. We look to you to take us away from the soul-crushing jobs and emasculating pay. When our lives come up short and our hopes are sad and few, you whisk us off to someplace strange and new. We look to you in good times and bad. The worlds you create make the real one seem less sad. The curtain goes up, and every now and then it feels as if we're coming home again. Yes, coming home again. We need a place to run to when everything goes wrong, where the answer to each problem is to burst into a song. And standard rules of logic just simply don't apply when people dance in unison and no one wonders why.
You make it sound so beautiful.
We look to you as strange as it seems when reality goes to scary new extremes. So don't ever give up, and this I guarantee. Next time you think no one cares, you can look to me.
Thank you. That means a lot.
No, thank you.